Yo, 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 what's up? Today, we have another part of... Welcome to the other... Welcome to... Heart Mobile was my microphone on series. Part 4. Never mind. Let's get into Cubota 2. Boing. You can put them off. You must have a lot of questions. Let's start from the beginning. You're not the only one who's stuck in the web. Everyone is held here by Cubic. Here in the web, he creates his games and doesn't let anyone who gets in them back in the world, the real world. But together, he will start a revolution. We reach Cubic and make it set us and everyone free. But we can't do this alone. We need help. But we can't do this. We need the help of the champions. Who are the champions? They're the most powerful players that can be found in Cubic games. Entering this game feels weird. We are on our way to the champion of Cubota 2. He's destroyed so many towers that Citadel will collapse at the sight of him. Arrgh! Looks like he is too immersed into the game, so we need to outplay him. Let's do this. Oi! Who dares to try and hit me?
Oh.
Let's go!